What's up, everyone? We're back. Jeepers Creepers Tarantulas. We received a male Nhandu chromatus from Monica and CJ. So we're going to try and pair that with my female and see how that goes. Hopefully we can get a sack and send them back some babies. This was a real sentimental tarantula for them, and it's at its end. So hopefully we can get a good insert and get a sack out of this, and then they can have some more babies sent back to them so the memory of their tarantula lives on. All right, let's get started. Let's take her lid off first. And we'll take his off. And let's see how this goes. He was pretty feisty yesterday, so.
When I'm alone in my room, sometimes I stare at the wall, and in the back of my mind, I hear my conscience call, telling me I need a girl who's as sweet as a dove. For the first time in my life, I see I need love. There I was, giggling about the games that I had played with many hearts, and I'm not saying no names.
Something a little longer. Come on, boy.
I love you and I'll always be here. Although I often reminisce, I can't believe that I found a desire for true love floating around inside my soul, because my soul is cold. One half of me deserves to be this way till I'm old, but the other half needs affection and joy and the warmth that is created by a girl and a boy. I need love. I need love.
Come on, date night.
Romance, sheer delight, how sweet. I gotta find me a girl to make my life complete. You can scratch my back, we'll get cozy and huddle.
All right, well, you don't want to do that, so let's just do this. Hopefully she's receptive and doesn't try to chomp on him.
The sunrise in your eyes, we're so in love when we hug, we become paralyzed.
Got some movement from her inside the burrow.
I'm leaving you.
Now she's in there drumming. I know you can't see inside her burrow, but here she comes. So we're gonna see what happens. But she's drumming away. She's drumming like crazy. She's right at the tip of the burrow. She's coming. She's definitely receptive. All it took was a little Milkbone music, huh? She ready to party. She's slowly coming out. Drumming like crazy. Not going to headset. Pull it all the while, don't make the fucking He's slowly rolling her out. No, no, no. Come out here. Come out here. Come out here. I can't protect you in there.
Like back of plane and short kisses for all Seattle fans. I leave the hell alone and try to fly straighter. But no matter what you do, you're always gonna die later. And Uncle Sam will understand I'll never be an army soldier. No one loves me, I love no one, so fuck what Barney told you. My click is swayzy because I'm getting lazy. And my mind tricks the body, body thinks the mind is crazy. The mind tricks the body, body thinks the mind is crazy.
Call me Mr. Part 2. Cops told your girl, cause she just loved it. It's a beat. way to this one. Come on.
Y'all know about y'all, but I know about us. And
it's the only way we know how to rock.
Y'all know about y'all, but I know about us. And
it's the only way we know how to rock.
You remember, girl, I was the one who gave you your first kiss. Cause I remember, girl, I was the one who said, put your lips like this. Even before all the fame and people screaming your name, girl, I was there, and you were my baby. It started when we were younger, you were mine. Another brother's taken over, but it's still in your eyes. Even though we used to argue, it's
feel. Grab you by your coattail, take you to the motel. Wholesale, don't tell, won't tell. Baby say I don't talk, dog, but she told only. Oh well, take a picture with me. What the flick gon' do? Baby, stick to me, and I'ma stick on you. If you pick me, then I'ma pick on you. D-O-double-G, and I'm here to put this dick on you. I'm stuck on pussy, and yours is right. Rip riding the poles, and them doors is tight. And I'ma give me a shot for the end of the night. Cause pussy is pussy, and baby, I'm pussy for life.
I see you whining and grinding up on that pole. I know you see me looking at you, and you already.
Jumping, your titties is bouncing, you're smiling and grinning and looking at me.
Girl, and while you're looking at me, I'm ready to hit the caddy right up on the patio. Who the patty, to the caddy? Baby, you got a fatty, the type I like to marry, wanting to just give you everything, and that's kind of scary. Cause I'm loving the way you shake your ass. Bouncing, got me tipping my glass. Normally don't get caught up too fast, but I got a thing for you. I see you whining and grinding up on that pole. I know you see me looking at you. Already know I wanna fuck you. You already know I wanna fuck you. You already know I see you whining and
that's what we got for tonight. He don't want no more parts of her, so we'll try it again. Try again in a day or two. See what happens.